every day, around the world. Hundreds of thousands of men and women represent the character of our country. Their selfless sacrifices, made daily, are not without the sacrifices made by others. Families back home, loved ones, those who instilled the virtues and supported the decision to defend the ideals of good. This is General Richard Myers, retired chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, for raising and nurturing the finest with whom we've all been privileged to serve. Thank you, America.